honor your name, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Father. Lava hasun talabaka su talabaka ziata lava hasun tu riba hande swa talabaka su talaba indelibo shi katalaba dolobo se breka duste hande bahadi stolabara dos. Master Jesus, we love you, Holy Spirit. Liba hasun talabaya. Liba hasoka tulamo sempre kadu se libra kadala masia de la dusi libra kala sunto. Ye liba hasinta kalizata libra kalos ano shantalabaya se libra kano ste brekadu la suko dos di mahalis. We love you, Jesus. We love you, Holy Spirit. We bless your name. We honor your name, my God. Mando Santa, Libra Kato, She Libra Talama Hasin Talaba. Ezi Katila Mahaso Talama Hasuku, She Breka Amizo Talabra Kadushte, Edibra Dala Kuna no Shente. Yes, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. We love you, Jesus. We honor your name, God. In the name of Jesus, thank you for the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for the blood. Thank you 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 for the blood. Parado Santa, Mekadulama, Selibra Dala Soko Bahasintalabaya. Liba baba ba sente, liba hasokoto, libra kana sontokoto, libra kaliza talaba. Yes, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord Jesus. We bless your name. Angusele bazalwane bonge gamendi ka Jesu Christu. Bavusola ngo Major Prophet Bibi Malinga. In life, la estudo, HCPF Ministries. I'm here to pray for you in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Wherever you are watching me from, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus, wherever you are, wherever you are, I want you to be ready right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ for the word of God. I want you to be ready for the move of the Holy Spirit. Wherever you are watching me from, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Mazo Shantalabaya. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. We love you, Holy Spirit. We bless your name. In the name of Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. I feel the power of the Holy Spirit here. I feel the power of the Holy Ghost, the move of the Holy Spirit. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. I believe, Mugelekaya, your life will never be the same again. After this powerful prayer. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Mugusele bonge bazalwane. Right now. Remember to share this broadcast to your friends. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, your life will never be the same again. In the name of Jesus Christ, remember to share the broadcast. Yes, as much as you can, share the broadcast in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, share the broadcast. Mugelekaya, to your friends, in the name of Jesus Christ. Our life right now is here to pray for you. In the name of Jesus. Namang sipisimo. Loguso right now, kuluma nemufulole lempeten right now, kuluma nemufulo setinging and agati kumele kutsendenjan right now, kuluma nemufu loti tegile right now, in the name of Jesus Christ. I am here with you, Mugelekaya, in the name of Jesus Christ. I want you to connect right now. The power of the Holy Ghost is here with us right now, in the name of Jesus. Remember, distance is not a barrier. Right now, I am here with you, wherever you are right now. I want you to believe that I'm here with you in the name of Jesus Christ. I'm here to pray for you. by the power of the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus Christ. Asimbonga uNkulunkulu mbukeli umusa longaka lasiphawona right now. Sifinyelele la ukhona khona right now with the word of God in the name of Jesus Christ. Ungakhohlwa this prayer today. Tonight we are breaking a fasting. Lesicalile in the name of Jesus Christ. 7 days prayer and fasting. Lesicale last week in the name of Jesus. I want to say congratulations for everyone who have joined this prayer of fasting in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Wendega Shembukele Kaya to be part of this move of the Holy Spirit. I believe your life will never be the same again in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. So now we are having besi nalomthandazo ke, we're fasting as we're breaking the fast right now in the name of Jesus. Ungakhohlwa as we are here praying for you in the name of Jesus Christ. Ungakhohlwa, just prepare a glass of water in the name of Jesus Christ. Yiba ne glass lemanti la ukhona khona right now so that you can pray together and break the fast in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. A glass of water. Prepare a glass of water. Wherever you are watching me from right now, prepare the glass of water so that you will break the fast and pray together in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Remember to share the broadcast. Yes, you can comment as well in the name of Jesus Christ to our official page. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Simbonga uNkulunkulu mbukeli. Ungakhohlwa sikulomnyaka wa 2021, God said to us, this is a year of Exodus. We are coming out mbukele khaya in the name of Jesus Christ. We are coming out ebugcilini. We are coming out in every sicknesses and diseases. We are coming out in every spirit of witchcraft. We are coming out kukonke lokuhloswe sitha in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. This year of 2021 is based in the book of Exodus. If you read Exodus chapter 1 to the end of the book, we are told about all those activities beka khona on that book of Exodus. Sawabona mbukeli lawa activities endeka this year of 2021. God said to me, 2021 is not a new year, but umnyaka lomdzala lowake waba khona before ngesikhathi Safaro na Moses na Aaron nema Israel. Hallelujah. So now onge ema activities begendega in that book of Exodus sinawabona endega in this year of 2021 in the name of Jesus Christ. This year is a year of Exodus. In fact, it's a year of demonstration of power of God in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. We are coming out mbukeli. We said nasingena emnyakeni wa 2021, we said we are praying for a deliverance of our mind. Number two, deliverance of people. Hallelujah. Deliverance of our mind. Ingqondo yethu mbukeli ekhaya la ukhona khona ngibukela khona right now. We are praying ukuthi uNkulunkulu akasi deliver etingqondweni tethu singacabanga izinto letinzala sisetinveni letinsha. God is about to do great things. Mbukele khaya, wherever you are watching me from, I want you to believe right now in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. So now, deliverance of our mind. Si deliver etingqondweni tethu the way lesicabanga ngayo. Kunengi lesingacabanga mbukeli. Singacabanga through the situation that is in front of us. Letimo mbukele khaya, the more sicabanga letimo sawutikhanda singanga etinzethe mbukele khaya. So that is why we are saying si uNkulunkulu akasiphe mandla deliverance of our mind. Noma letindo sitibona, noma letindo sitikabanga, noma le pain siva emtimbeni yethu, but uNkulunkulu asiphe lamandla ekuphuma kuto tonke timo mbukele khaya in the name of Jesus. Number two, deliverance of people. Siyaphuma kubantu, phuma esiqukwini mbukele, so that utawukhona kuphila impilo lefanele in this year of 2021. Hallelujah. So now remember mbukele khaya, as we are continuing right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Remember, Lungisa iklasi yemanti. As we are about to pray in the name of Jesus Christ, praying together to break the fast in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. This fasting is based in the blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. It's based in the blood of Jesus Christ. The blood of Jesus. Utsilo mwenye mpali, sivumala lelisisha, lesingono, lesenduwa ngulungulu ngengati ya Kristu. Nani lelipagee membugelili, nani lelinge tulugwe manani onge langaba kona mshabeni. In fact, the blood of Jesus Christ is a true vaccine. Hallelujah. We know there are vaccines. Lesinga kuluma ngawo etifu letesluwasugene. Mimoya lekona mbugelili letesluwasugene. But we are talking about a true vaccine, which is the blood of Jesus Christ. Why a true vaccine? Uti Jesu, I am a true vine, meaning there are vines to the garden, but uti I am a true vine. So now, tikhona timo netifo letikhona emhlabeni leti nema vaccines ato, but tonight we are talking about the true vaccine, which is the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of the Lamb, the blood of Jesus Christ. So now we are praying tonight. We are praying in the fasting. We are praying for the blood of Jesus Christ to cover us, the blood of Jesus Christ to be within us, the blood of Jesus Christ to be with us in the mighty name of Jesus, so that we can survive mbugeni emnyakeni wa 2021, umnyaka wetimbi, umnyaka lophithithela, umnyaka wetipitipiti. So we need the blood of Jesus Christ. We need a true vaccine, which is the blood of Jesus Christ. I want us to pray to apply the blood of Jesus Christ in our soul, in our spirit, in our blood, in our veins, in the mighty name of Jesus. So let's now call Mugeli, ukuthi sikhone kuphuma safe kula malanga lesiphila ku eminyakeni lonjengalona mbukeli. Ungakhohlwa mbukeli, lafunze incwadi ya Exodus njengoba si based kuyo le incwadi ya Exodus in this year of 2021 in the name of Jesus Christ. Nkulunkulu ukhuluma na Mose uthi Mose, go and tell my people. Akathi Nkulunkulu hamba utshele bonke bantu, uthi go and tell my people. Hambu chele bantu bambi ma Israel kuti abahlabe izinyane lemvu bathatha ingadi bayiboqa eminyango, so that batakhona ku survive, because kuta ingilozi yokubhubhisa leta nato tonke timo nato tonke tifo letingaba khona. Ibhayibheli yasichazela lithi kukoba netimfo letatendeka eGibhithe, kwaba netifo, kwafa madodana, kwaba netimo, lithi ibhayibheli kwaba nebumnyama, lithi ibhayibheli emanti akucuka mbukele khaya, akucuka emanti mbukele abayingadi, kwaba lithi gemegeme tatendeka on that time eGibhithe mbukele. Uthi ke uNkulunkulu kuMoses, Moses, go and tell my people ema Israel ukuthi akahlabe izinyale lemvu athathe lengadi ayibhoqe eminyango yabo. Na kufika letimo letimbukele ema Israel ayawuphepha in the name of Jesus Christ. So now we are being saved mbukele in the mighty name of Jesus Christ through the true vaccine, which is the blood of Jesus Christ. I want us to apply it mbukele khaya lengathi ya Jesu kithi, so that sita khona kuphila, sikhone kusurvive in times like this in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Wherever you are watching me from, I want you to connect. I want you to believe. I'm here right now. Major prophet Bipi Malenga is here to pray for you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. When they got, I would say congratulations when I looked at a fasting, and when I lost solo unati gulom tandazo 7 days pray and fasting for the blood of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. I feel like saying mbukele khaya, you need to shout the blood of Jesus Christ. Wherever you are watching me from right now, I want you to shout the blood of Jesus 3 times in the name of Jesus Christ. I want you to shout the blood of Jesus Christ 3 times wherever you are watching me from right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, continue to say the blood of Jesus. Oh, mando laba suka talama siabahalu sheke talabayaza. We love you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for your blood. Thank you, Jesus, for the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Ingathi yakho ngulungulu ikhulumathi ingathi yakho ikhuluma lokungono ngekunengathi ya Abela. Egameni lika Jesu, we receive the blood of Jesus Christ tonight in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. May God continue to be with you mbukele kaya. Right now, wherever you are watching me from, right now, right now, I want you to continue to connect as I'm praying for you in the name of Jesus. Remember, longusa a glass yemandi. Yes, prepare a glass of water. Yes, right now, I will pray with you to break the fast right now in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Before sikhuleke mbukeli nawe. Right now, I want us to share the word of God Kafishane in the name of Jesus Christ. I want us to go to 1 Corinthians chapter 7, verse 23. 1 Corinthians chapter 7, verse 23. Mugelekaya, ubetel pen ne pepa lako, ubetel pipe lako, engwatini ya base Corinthians bokala chapter 7. Verse 23 in the name of Jesus Christ. First Corinthians, Mugeli, First Corinthians chapter 7, verse 23, in the name of Jesus Christ. I want to share the word of God in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Live langulungulina man lambugeli. Lisando liya pilita in the name of Jesus Christ. By the power of the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus. Nglinzelewe nambugeli. 1 Corinthians chapter 7, verse 23. Ngifuna sifunze kafishane kanye nawe so that you can pray together. Yes, in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Asengifunze ke mbukeli right now. 1 Corinthians chapter 7, verse 23. Nine nitsengwe ngunkulunkulu ngelinani lelikhulu ningabithi qilite bantfu. Verse 24, bazalwane akube nguloyo ahlale nankulunkulu kuloko labitwe angiko live la nkulunkulu liphilile lingamandla. May God bless his word in Jesus Christ's name. Hallelujah. Angiphindze mbukele ekhaya, 1 Corinthians chapter 7 verse 23 in the name of Jesus. Nine nitsengwe ngunkulunkulu ngelinani lelikhulu ningabi tigqili tebantfu. Verse 24, bazalwane akube nguloyo ahlale nankulunkulu kuloko labitwe angiko. Ngifuna kunaka mbukele ekhaya, nawe magama lavetwa kunaka umbhali encwadini ya Corinthians chapter 7, First Corinthians chapter 7. Uthi lo mbhali, nine nitsengwe ngunkulunkulu wanitsenga ngelinani lelikhulu. Nakhulunywa ngenani mbukele ekhaya, akukhulunywa ngama US dollars, akukhulunywa mbukele ngema rand, akukhulunywa la ngemalangeni, but kukhulunywa ngelinani lelingetulu kwemanani langaba khona emhlabeni, langaba khona ngaphansi kwemhlaba, langaba khona ngetulu kwemhlaba. Uthi lo mbhali, nine nitsengwe ngunkulunkulu wanitsenga ngelinani mbukeli lelikhulu. Mbukeli, asengikhulume la magama la ukhona khona right now, umbukela khona right now, kunenge ukudideka lokho abakhona nowadays. There's a lot of things that is happening lesingazange sesitive, lesingazange sesitibone. Namhla sitholakala siphakathi kwato tonke tingcinamba letikhona right now. Lalela mbukeli, libhayibheli livete magama lithi, lasifunza khona, wena mbukeli ekhaya uthengwe ngelinani lelingetulu kwemanani langaba khona emhlabeni, linani lelikhulu. Kukhulunywa ngelinani mbukeli lakhuluma ngalo umbhali encwadini yesambulo, akhuluma ngawo Johane eqhingeni sasePatmos. Uthi Johane kwaba khona kuthula ezulwini nakuvakala umbiko noma emagama lathi ngubani langehla emhlabeni ayawufela or ayolanza umuntu, amlanze ngale ensimini nase-Edeni, abuye ensimini yase-Edeni, alandwe Adam ensimini yase-Edeni, angasabuyi njenga Adam lophumile, but abuye njengendvodzana, okusho ukuthi abuye njengomuntu loqaliwe. Ngoba timbili letimvu mbukeli, ungalahleki kuleli vesi letimbili letimvu mbukeli, kune timbo letidaliwe Kunetinvuletitaliwe. So Adam mbukeli beka taliwe nakaphuma insimu nase Eden. Kwadzinga ukuthi abuyiswe insimu nase Eden abuye abe ngilotaliwe this time around. Okusho ukuthi thine asisanjenga Adamu lowadalwa, but now sesi taliwe thine sidaliwe asikadalwa. Angiphindze mbukeli ka thine sidaliwe mbukeli asikadalwa thine sidaliwe Adam wadalwa but thine sadalwa nganangu lati Johane nakabuka ezulwini kwathi ungasakhala eJohane nali liwundlu laNkulunkulu lelilungele kwehla emhlabeni liyawudala Adam angasabi ngoAdam kodwa abe indvodzana yaNkulunkulu athi umbhali yebo singabo bantwana benkosi mbukele ekhaya. So now we are talking about linani liphakeme linani lelingetulu kwemanani onke. Uthi Johane ngambona Jesu anjengemvu ezohlatshwa wehla wavuma kulanza Adamu ngale kwensimu nase-Eden ambise ngekhathi ensimu nase-Eden. Okusho ukuthi mbukeli, so now sidaliwe thine sesidaliwe mbukeli sidalwe ngale linani leliphakeme lokuyingadi yaKristu. In the name of Jesus, I want you to shout the blood of Jesus wherever you're watching me from right now. There is power in the blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. So now mbukele kaya sidaliwe noma thine sidaliwe sadalwa ngale linani leliphakeme linani leliphakeme linani lengadi yaKristu. Uthi kulo mbhali nini nithengwe nguNkulunkulu ngelinani lelikhulu kakhulu linani lekwingadi yaKristu. Uthi ke nasiqhubeka sifundza uthi ningabithi igcilide bantu njengoba sidaliwe noma sidaliwe singabantwana baNkulunkulu. We are the sons and the daughters of the Most High God. Lalela mbukeli, othinta wena uthinta inhlaveliso lakhe. Singabantwana benkosi mbukeli ekhaya. I don't care whatever situation elingaba phambi kwakho noma ngisiphi isimo mbukeli, long ever shengathi you are not the son of God, but let me tell you tonight in the mighty name of Jesus, you are a son of the living God. So now ngifuna ukuthi ube nemandla namhlanje wena lo vashe ngathi konke sekuphelile ubuka umhlaba umhlaba uyantengantenga embukele ekhaya. There's a lot that is happening. Uvashe ngathi you are not the son of God, uva ngathi uyabulawa, uva ngathi uyacinzethelwa. Ukhuluma amagama umphostoli Paulo uthi sikuphathwa njengabantu abanganalutho kodwa siyabaqebisa abaningi. Uthi siba sengotini ongemalanga, uthi siyanyathela kodwa asifi. Mbukele ekhaya, you are a son of God. Uthengwe ngenani leliphakeme, which is the blood of Jesus Christ. Uthi ke lo mbhali nasithubeka sifundza uthi singabi tigcilite bantu mbukeli, asiso sigcili sebantu. Mbukeli, lalela mbukeli ekhaya right now, ngisakhuluma nawe right now, uva sengathi mbukeli usigcile right now. Ngikhuluma lamagama mbukeli, ukulockdown, uvalelwe endlini, uyadibuta ukuthi kanti wena emandla akho ayavela nini, kanti wena lobuNkulunkulu butawuvela nini kuwe. Uva ngathi usigcile sahulumende, uva ngathi usigcile sa WHO, uva ngathi usigcile sa United Nations. Let me tell you, you are not a prisoner mbukeli, you are a son of God. Wathengwa ngenani leliphakeme linani lelikhulu, which is the blood of Jesus Christ. Awusiso sigcili sahulumende, awusiso sigcili sebantu, but when you are a son of the living God. Verse 25 uthi ke lombhali, verse 25 to the same chapter uthi bazalwane akube nguloyo ahlale naNkulunkulu. Ngiyakuthanda lokho mbukele ekhaya. Asito tigcile sithengiwe mbukele, sathenga ngelinani eliphakeme kodwa kuthenga kwethu mhlambe lo munye lathi yes sithengiwe but akubonakali ngingilo muntu leBhayibheli liveta lelikhuluma nga. Listen very carefully mbukele, you are a son of God. NkuluNkulu isikhathi lesinengi ungibafika muva ungambuta Maria umbute Maria nakakhuluma lamagama uthi ngosi kube bekukhona ngabe umnakesi Lazaro akafi. Imvamisa uvame kufika muva la khona sebezame konke onke ama variouses bawezama ema scientists nako bonke bantu tinyanga nabo bonke bezama likhambi kodwa bangalithola mbukeli. Abinzila athi ke umhlabele noma ethule kodwa unayo impendulo mbukeli. Yes you are a son of God, you are a son of the living God, yet kuqiniso mbukeli kubonakala usethi
Amen. Kubonakala mbukeli usetimene leti bonakala tinga kweshi in your life. But let me tell you, don't give up. Wherever you are watching me from, mbukeleka, you are a son of God. Uti lompala verse 25. Uti bazalwana, agube nguloyo, ahlale na nkulunkulu. Meaning, Simo le sta kwenda kuthi mbukele ube ngumunflone mandla ngasonke isikhathi. In our days like this, days of COVID-19, days of like emalanga lesinje ngoba sikiwo namhlanje, uma utawuhlala na uNkulunkulu mbukele, uma utawuhlala na uNkulunkulu you will survive. Uma utawuhlala na uNkulunkulu mbukele, you will survive. Wakwesha kuye mbukele kube kuphelile kwangu. Bible lethi I am a true vine. Lona mathele kulomvini. Uthi lithi iBhayibheli lona mathele kulomvini, lomvini lelithi thina singabagala, uthi siyawuthela tithelo. Once akweshiswa kulomvini, siyabalide lelide. Ngingiloku lengiyekho mbukeli namhlanje because nginamathele kulomvini. I'm able to prophesy right now wherever you are because nginamathele kulomvini. I'm able to preach the gospel in times like this, in times of lockdown, because ngamathele kulomvini. That is a secret mbukeni. In times like this, the more ukwesha uNkulunkulu, kuyobe kuphelile kwakho. Ngumnyaka wetimbi, this is a year of a book of Exodus. Usikombali bazalwane, ngiyancenga ngithi hlalani na uNkulunkulu in times like this. Hlalani na uNkulunkulu. My God, uyaqhubeka uthi kuloko uhlale na uNkulunkulu kuloko lobitwe unguko. Hlala na uNkulunkulu kuloko lobitwe ungiko. Ubitwe kanjani mbukeli? Ubitwe ngekokuthi you are a son of God. Paradoshantalabaya. It is true mbukeli, iBhayibheli yakuveta lithi thina abantwana benkosi asihambi ngokubona but sihamba ngokukholwa, and ukukholwa kwethu kuyasilekelela, kuyasida mbukeli. Hlala na uNkulunkulu uhambe ngelubito lobito ungilo. You are a son of God. You are blessed. Even angels ayafuna kuba njengawe but abakhona. Ngizoletha amandla ekhaya kumuntu lothi uyathi sengifila ngathi le COVID ngasiyangithatha because I don't want to see there's a pain. Bahambile abantwana bami, thambile tihlobo tami, bahambile bonke abantu benginamathele kubo. It's like ngifisa ngathi nami ngangithatha because ngingaboni nabuhlungu le ngibo namhlanje. Listen very carefully. You are a son of the living God. Hlala na uNkulunkulu in times like this. You will survive. Mbukeli, you will survive. The moment you question uNkulunkulu, kube kuphelile ngawe. My God. So now, last one's a corner. Stole la makama. Usilo mbhalo mbukeli. Sithengo ngenani leliphakeme. The blood of Jesus Christ. I want you to take the blood of Jesus wherever you are watching me from. Take the blood of Jesus Christ in your life. You will survive. A true vaccine. Maso shatalabaya. Liba hasol katula sia anazeta laba. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Kiswa mandla mbukeli. Kune mufleng mboneka right now. Uyakhululeka ngibona qhabuka tibopho. The seat of Satan through the blood of Jesus is a new covenant. La yakha uNkulunkulu. Athi umbhali munye umlamleli lo mekhathini uNkulunkulu nemuntu is the man Christ Jesus. We know him. Sikhuluma ngaye because we know him. Asikhuluma ngato tonke tintfo letikhulunywa emhlabeni, but we are talking about Jesus Christ, which is a solution of the world. Ha. Listen very carefully mbukeli, as I'm about to pray right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I want you to hlala na uNkulunkulu in times like this. Believe in him. Have faith in God. Your life will never be the same again. Your life will never be the same again. Kutatikhasileti matima mbukeli ekhaya. In the mighty name of Jesus. I want you to prepare a glass of water right now as I'm about to pray. In the mighty name of Jesus. Mandalabos. Laba hasentelebas. Raba baba seti. Lika tu shamba halizo. Libra katalamazia. Lika zota. Shetalabayaze. Libro katula sutalabaya. I want to take the glass of water wherever you are watching me from right now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I want you to take a glass of water. Raise right now. I want us to pray in the name of Jesus.
Yes, in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. I want us to command the blood of Jesus to be upon this water right now by the power of the Holy Spirit. Yes, in the name of Jesus. As we are breaking the fast right now, in the name of Jesus, we are taking the blood of Jesus Christ in us. Mazo shatalabaya. Liba hasukutu. Shatalabayazi. In the name of Jesus Christ, just hold the right now. Call in the name of Jesus. Let the blood of Jesus Christ be upon this water. In the name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus, every disease, whatever disease that is in your blood, whatever disease that is in your spirit, whatever disease that is in your soul, as I'm praying for you right now, the blood of Jesus Christ will flush every disease, will flush every satanic power in the name of Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Let me pray, Mugelekaya, right now by the power of the Holy Ghost. Father, we thank you for being our God. We honor your name, O God. Thank you for the true vaccine, which is the blood of Jesus. Father, Sipetena Mandi, right now, in the name of Jesus, we command the blood of Jesus upon this water. As we pray right now, my God, may grace be upon this water. May the favor of the blood of Jesus be upon this water. In the name of Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, let the power of the Holy Spirit be upon this water. I pray as a prophet, in the name of Jesus Christ, by the grace of God, by the power of the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Father, that you have healed us tonight. Thank you, Lord Jesus, that you are a faithful God. You are not a man that should lie. In the name of Jesus, as we pray for this water, right now, Lord Jesus, may grace, may mercy, may the power of protection be upon this water. In the name of Jesus Christ, let every demon, whatever spirit, in the name of Jesus, be destroyed through this blood of Jesus. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. We give you praise. We give you honor. In Jesus Christ's name. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. You can drink, Mugel. Right now, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. May God bless you. May God be with you. In this year of 2021, it shall be well with you in the name of Jesus. Kulomnyaka wa 2021, angeke ugule wena. In the name of Jesus. Kulomnyaka wa 2021, angeke ushone phansi wena. In the name of Jesus. Kulomnyaka wa 2021, uyophakama njalo njengekhosi. In the name of Jesus Christ. Kulomnyaka wa 2021, bonke labalwa nawe uNkulunkulu takulwa nabo. In the name of Jesus Christ. Kulomnyaka wa 2021, uyaphumelela izinto zonke. In the name of Jesus Christ. Kulomnyaka wa 2021, tonke tintfo lotifisako tiyavuleka. In the name of Jesus Christ. Kulomnyaka wa 2021, yonke iminyango levaliwe yavalela wena iyavuleka ngegama lika Jesu Christ. I pray for you. I release this blessing. I speak this power of God in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. May God continue, Mugele, to bless you. Ungakhohlwa, Mugele. As sisaqhubeka nokuthandaza right now, as we are breaking the fast in the name of Jesus Christ, your life will never be the same again. To your family, to your business, kuto tonge timu layo bamba kona sanda sako lasia utinza kona, it shall be well with you. I say it shall be well with you. I say it shall be well with you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. As we are continuing, Mugele, right now I want to pray for you in the name of Jesus. Unalanga Mugele kai ulele empeten, right now you are watching me, right now you are paralyzed. Right now God is healing you in the name of Jesus. Your name is Tumsane. Your name is Tumsane. Yes, your name is Tumsane. Yes, 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 yes. You are paralyzed. In the name of Jesus, your name is Tumsane. In the mighty name of Jesus, you are born on you are born 1984. You are born in 1984. Your name is Tumsane. Right now, I am praying for you. In the name, God is healing you. God is healing you right now. God is healing you. God is healing. You are watching me. We are watching me right now with your sister. We are watching me with your sister. With your sister. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. Receive your healing. Receive your healing. Receive your healing right now. Receive your. The blood of Jesus Christ is upon you. The blood of Jesus. Oh my God. Oh my God. Something is happening to you. There's heat. I'm hearing. I'm hearing the power of God right now. Right now, yes, receive your healing right now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, receive it. The power of the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Mandala baba, setelebaya. Ribaha sokutu, libra kantalabaya, elizaka tulamon shantalabaya si katalabaya. In the name of Jesus, God is healing somebody. God is healing somebody right now. I want you to connect right now. Something is happening. If a man stood right now, there's a power, there's a move of the Holy Spirit right now. In the name of Jesus, right now. In the name of Jesus, right now. There's a woman. You are crying. You are crying right now. Hold your tears right now. Baba baba sekete libaha santa. In the name of Jesus, God has seen ngulungulu sokubonile right now. Tinyembetako so tibonile right now. In the name of Jesus, there's a woman. You are crying right now. You are crying. You are crying right now. God is healing. God is healing your family. God is delivering your family right now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Yes, your husband is working in South Africa. Your husband is working in South Africa. He's driving a truck. Yes, yes, you are crying. You are crying. You are crying because you people, you are not on the same page. You are not on the same page. God is fixing your marriage. God is fixing your family. Right now, in the name of Jesus, receive by the power of the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus. 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 Thank you, Father, for this grace. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for this favor. In the name of Jesus Christ, may grace, may peace be with you wherever you are watching me from right now. Baba, lagumhlungu khona baba sandla sakho. Yes, baba, lagumhlungu khona right now and receive your healing. Receive your healing. Receive your healing. Yes, receive your healing. You receive your healing right now. In the name of Jesus, receive your healing. Receive your healing. God is healing you. There is healing power. Mama masoku tu. There is healing power. There is healing power. Yes, there is healing power. There is healing power. There is healing power. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, yes, yes. You wait. Laukonakone are watching me. God is healing you. God is healing you. God is healing you. Coronavirus aina mandla. The blood of Jesus Christ is healing you right now. Receive your healing right now in the name of Jesus. Take the blood. Take the blood of Jesus. Take the blood of Jesus. Take the blood of Jesus in Jesus Christ's name. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord. Oh my God. Thank you, Jesus. Ngibona abantu bakhululeka right now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Mbokelekhaya, thank you so much for watching right now. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you so much. Your life will never be the same again. Congratulations. Congratulations. In the name of Ungobile. Kuto tonge timo lo tita ukwenteka. Onge ma various islanga kamoga left and right. Now you so Ungobile. Blood of Jesus Christ is with you. May God keep you in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. Bakhona abashayako right now. Yes, in the name of Jesus. I can take your phone, your calls right now. In the name of Jesus Christ. Kukhona ababukela labashayako right now. Khona umkhulu selani. Hello.
Hello, mal.
Ukhuluma labani kuphi?
Ukhuluma nalo. Yuselwe.
Ukhuluma labani?
Nami emhlangeni.
My God, if you say you're going to learn, but in the realm of the spirit, I am seeing you. It's like you are trying. We are a very blessed woman. We are a very blessed. I'm seeing you. You are trying to I'm seeing a saloon. I'm seeing a saloon.
Yes, I have a saloon.
You have a saloon.
Yes.
God will bless you, my daughter. Okay. It shall be well with you. Okay. In the name of Jesus Christ. May God keep you. May God bless you in this year of 2021. In Jesus Christ's name. Hallelujah.
Amen, my Lord.
Bless you.
Hallelujah. Yes, you can call Mugeli. I'm here live la studio at GCPF Ministries. Yes, in the name of Jesus. Let me pray for you. Now sekhang tatanje baba bili bathathu right now. Ngibaleke in the name of Jesus Christ. Number 8 7 8 3 2 10 5 6 in the name of Jesus Christ. +268 7 8 32 10 5 6 in the name of Jesus Christ. Live let's do it. Ngibaleke studio in the name of Jesus. Let me pray for you. Let me prophesy to you. Not to Malako right now in the name of Jesus. Kuluma namshinongcinga live la studio ku channel yase GCPF Ministry. Let me prophesy to you. Let me speak to you in the name of Jesus Christ. Wherever you are, in the name of Jesus, the Spirit of Jehovah is here with me. Yes. In the name of Jesus Christ, you can call now, Mugeli. I am ready to prophesy to you. In the name of Jesus Christ, I'm ready to help you by the power of the Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus, yes, we are talking about the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus, which is a true vaccine. In the name of Jesus Christ, take the blood. Your life will never be the same again in this year of 2021. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I'm waiting for your call, Mugeli, for prophecy. In the name of Jesus, right now, live, live studio, major prophet BP Malinga is here to pray for you, to prophesy to you. In the name of Jesus, Mando Shatalabaya. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. Mugeli, in the name of Jesus Christ. By the power of the Holy Spirit, this year is a year of exodus. We are coming out to Mugeli in the name of Jesus Christ. Siphuma nako konke kwethu siyomkhona uNkulunkulu. Samba nebafati bethu, samba nebantwana bethu, samba netimbuti tethu, samba nako konke kwethu in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Mazosha talabaya in the name of Jesus Christ. Let me pray for you, Mugeli Kaya, in the name of Jesus. May God keep you. May the presence of God be with you. Be with your family. In Jesus Christ's name. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus Christ's name I pray. Amen and amen.